Now let us suppose that the AI program had background knowledge which said that brick is a kind of block and wedge is a kind of block as well. In that case, the AI program may use its background knowledge to further revise its current concept definition and replaces brick or wedge by a block, because both bricks and wedges are examples of blocks. So we'll call this a climb tree heuristic. Here is the tree of background knowledge, and we're climbing the tree. Note another interesting aspect of this. Suppose that there was another kind of block that was possible, say a cylinder. So now that the AI program has generalized from brick and wedge into a block, and this is the current definition. If a new example comes along and it has a cylinder at the top here, that would be covered by this particular concept, and this AI program would be able to recognize that particular instance which had a cylinder at the top as an example of this concept definition. That is the power of being able to use this background knowledge to generalize. The more we know, the more we can learn.
So it sounds like this is actually an example of what I was doing earlier. I had said that because I saw a brick and a cylinder both playing the same role, that they were both examples of block, and therefore any block could play that role. Then when I saw that funny kind of little arch shape holding up the block on top, I inferred that that would also be an acceptable answer because both brick and cylinders were blocks, and I generalized up to say any block could play that role.
Good connection, David.